Along the way, I'll go ahead with Mark and Scoot to get the new site ready for the house. We'll see you later.
Thanks, Mom. Okay. Tuto, Lofty, let's move.
This is so exciting.
Said
we should go this way.
No, Wendy's right. That way we'll be fine. Well, if you're happy to proceed without me, I think I should stay here to guard the nest from other traffic. Good luck!
Thanks, Mr. Bentley. See you later.
This is all looking good. Mock, could you move that soil out of the way until we refill the trenches, please?
Oh, I'm on it, Paul.
Excellent. Go on, Scoop. Let's go meet the convoy.
I'm not sure we can get through here, Two-Ton.
Don't worry, Wendy. I can manage.
Wait, wait, wait! What's going on here then?
Wow! Look! A house on wheels!
Oh.
What's happening, Philip?
There appears to be a house on the moon, Mom.
Well, yes, I know! What's it doing here?
Steady.
Why is my historic house holding up the traffic in Spring City? Ducklings? What have ducklings got to do with it?
Steady. Careful now. Easy does it.
We're not going to make it.
Trust me, Lofty. We are going to make it.
Should have met them by now.
Look, there's Mr. Bentley. What's he doing?
Mr. Bentley, the eggs, they hatched. The ducklings stick out their mother. Right. Where's Two-Ton? Where's the old house?
They couldn't come this way because we couldn't disturb this nest. They're full of us whistling ducks, you know.
Okay. So where did Wendy and the house go then?
Oh, they went that way.
Into the city centre. They'll want to get through that way. Come on, Scoop. We have to stop them before it's too late.
Stop! Stop! Oh, I don't think the house will go under there.
Of course it will. Loads of room.
I'll show you.
I'm not so sure either.
Watch. I have an uncanny ability to judge height accurately. See? What did I tell you? Almost through. It's fine.
Stop!
Oh dear. No, we shouldn't then. I appear to be stuck.
Oh.
Like trouble.
Walt! Oh, am I glad you're here. I'm sorry, but we couldn't go the other way.
Because of the nest, yes, I know.
It's not Wendy's fault. I was sure we could get through this way.
Now what are we going to do?
I feel terrible. In all my years of moving buildings, this has never happened to me. If I was just a tiny bit lower, I'd have got through.
Well, if we let some air out of your tires, you will be a bit lower, won't you? Let's give it a try.
Oh.
Yay!
I always knew to get through.
Thanks, Bob. Pump up my tires and full speed ahead.
Permission to move this nest and all all the ducklings away from the roadside. There's a nice little pond waiting for them at the zoo.
This is a very special occasion, and I feel as if I should just say a few words.